Kool-Aid plucked his feathers 2 days ago, overnight. And you know, I know I noticed a small little patch just under his chin, but I thought that was just from him going through his molt, like, just recently. She's probably feeling all good because somebody else looks like her now. So it's hard to tell with Kool-Aid. He, you know, he doesn't show any signs of like respiratory issues, but you never know. I kind of hesitate to take him in with Kool-Aid with her exam because, so I'm actually giving him a couple of the same medicines as Smokey, but obviously not the heart medication, the antifungal, and I still have some of the antibiotics. Hopefully it's just because he has been maybe bored from being separated from Smokey when I have to separate them, because he gets a little bit aggressive. Well, I'm not good, Kool-Aid. How are you? Smokey's a good girl. Cue your little toes. E.T. phone home. Kool-Aid. The bath is next door. I'll put some new vet wrap on the bars.